Hello, good morning students and my dear colleagues and friends also. We will discuss a great chapter because this chapter is indicate what is spirituality and what is the reality and what is physical. This chapter is based on landscape and the landscape is between, described here between two nations, Chinese art and European art. Which is great and which is not great? It doesn't matter. It's not a matter what is great. The chapter name is Landscape of the Soul. Class 11th English chapter. Chapter 4. There are some points. On the basis of these points, we start our discussion. And this discussion is totally about art. The practice of art and the greatness of art. This art is touch the soul, touch the landscape. How? Let's see. 8th century painter Wu Daozi. Wu Daozi was asked by the Tang Emperor Xuanzong to paint a landscape to decorate a palace wall. This one is also a Chinese painter. He is a great painter and name is Wu Daozi. And after some, Daozi is based on the painter of Wu Daozi. Wu Daozi and the Chinese Emperor Tang Emperor Xuanzong. Tang Emperor Xuanzong give a order. And the order is relating to you have to make a great painting. Because this painting should be placed, should be hanged against wall. Now, to decorate palace wall, to decorate a palace wall. After getting the order, Wu Daozi start to make a painting. But this painting is hide from everyone. So that when the emperor saw at first this painting's picture, at that time he became amazed and this amazing situation is spread over the world. This is why he start to make this picture, and due to this picture, this quality is spread everywhere. Wu Daozi is the great painter of Chinese, and Chinese painting and his practices is based on spirituality. It is not based on physically beauty, but it is inside beauty. Through this chapter, through these lines, we will try to explain what is the differences between Chinese painting and European painting. The major differences is here. Chinese painting is based on inside beauty. Chinese painting is based on spiritually. It is focused on mentally and it is not focused on physically. In the contrast of Chinese painting, the European painting is based on view collecting. European painting is based on decorating materials outwardly, outside and physically. It is the major differences between two arts. The Chinese painting is based on mentally and philosophical based. We explain here. On the basis of two or three stories, the first story Wu Daozi and another Chinese painter who painted an eye on dragon, and Quentin Metsys, an European painter, and Nat Chung, an Indian sculptor person and also a great painter also. The story is that we will start here. The story is that after getting the order of Tang Emperor Xuanzong, he start to make painting, but he hide this to everyone so that when the emperor saw it, at that time he became amazed. And when the painting is completed, dear student, at that time an amazing part of the life has occurred and happened with that painter and with that emperor. What's the story? The story is that when Tang Emperor Xuanzong invited by the Daozi, Wu Daozi, and opened the painting, the curtain is the curtain is down and the painting is open, at that time definitely and absolutely the Tang Emperor Xuanzong amazed and surprised, because never ever made this type of painting before. Never ever is a painting, never painted this type of painting before. None person can comparison, none painter can comparison this type of painting in all over world except Chinese painting. And he explained that painting. Who explained? Wu Daozi explained that painting. In this painting, into this painting, different type of scene and situation created. Scene and situation printed, painted, as painted there. A cave made on that painting. And a lot mountains made on that painting. And floating sky also painted on that painting. And flying birds also painted on that painting. And different type of persons, a lot men walking through the path of the mountain. Definitely it is very good. He amazed and he described this painting as good and great. The Tang Emperor Xuanzong is surprised and pleased, and being a pleasurable person, when he listen a lot good words, at that time Wu Daozi start to explain this painting. This is the cave, according to Wu Daozi, this is the cave, and we entered into this cave. We walk inside the cave. Whatever made the cave on the painting, whatever made by the Wu Daozi. And when he entered, when he clapped, at first Wu Daozi clapped, and after clapping, the cave doors open. And Wu Daozi entered into the cave. And while he, as soon as he entered into the cave, the cave's door is closed forever. And the king is amazed after happening these situations. Because this type of happening situations never occur before any persons. And not a single brush, Wu Daozi's brush is left there. And never ever seen any paintings, and even the painter Wu Daozi after this situation, after this events. It means to say that, on the other hand, we can say that Wu Daozi is missing. Wu Daozi, the cave is captured Wu Daozi. The Wu Daozi is invisible and his life is finished here. You can say that this type of painting may be dangerous for everyone, but it is the greatness of the painting. Now, this painting create an inside meaning. This painting create an intellectually meaning. This painting is create a mentally meaning, philosophical meaning. This is the Chinese art. This is the Chinese painting in contrast of European. This is the first story. We will discuss the second story according to your chapter. The second story is Chinese painter. Who did not, another Chinese painter here, Chinese painter who did not want to paint the eyes of the dragon for fear that the dragon may attack him on seeing him. A Chinese painter unable to paint, unable to make eyes of dragon. Ajigar ki aankh banane ke liye dar raha tha wo. Kyun? Because he came to know about, if I made the eyes of this dragon alive, and after getting alive, definitely this dragon attack on me, and my life is gone forever. In further future, none can save for me after happening this situation. It is possible? Definitely it is not possible. But it is the art of Chinese, it is the realistic of Chinese, it is the modernism of Chinese, whatever that painter said. It means, whatever he made, that dragon is definitely made by that Chinese painter in a very good way, in a very great way, in a very enthusiastic way, but he is unable to fear the eye, because he know that this dragon is look like real dragon. But it is not great. It is not real. If you make a painting and that painting is relating to dragon, and after you make an eye, that dragon leave. How possible is this? It is not possible. But it is realistic that it is realistic in preface of making painting. It is realistic as a beautiful painting. It is the art of the Chinese in contrast of European painting. Third story. Quentin Matsys painted a fly. Quentin Matsys is also a great painter. Make a fly on the master's latest painting. Dear student, first listen clearly and seriously, because this is the third story here. Master's latest painting. Now complete here. Paint one habitant Quentin Matsys. Quentin Matsys is a blacksmith. He is not a painter in the starting of his own life. Quentin Matsys is a painter. Sorry, is a blacksmith, and his work is relating to blacksmith. You know that. But he fall in love of painter's daughter. Listen. But he fall in love of painter's daughter, and when the daughter of father came to know about the reality of his love, at that time he removed his wish, because he did not like this type of profession. What's the profession? The profession of blacksmith. He did not like blacksmith's person's profession, so he forbid it, so he denied it, so he avoid it. And after happening situation is that he want to find his love. He want to find his realistic real love. This is why Quentin Matsys entered secretly his lab, entered secretly his painting room, his studio. His studio, daughter's father's studio, and secretly he make an fly. The fly is made by the Quentin Matsys fly, a real fly. A picture is made by the daughter's father, and Antwerp habitant Quentin Matsys made a fly on that scenery, on that picture. And the fly is too real, too able to understand. No one can able to understand about it. In a day, when the morning happened, in a day, daughter's father want to flee away that fly on that picture. But that fly unable to flee away, because you know that is made by Quentin Matsys. And after some times, he came to know about the reality. And he became surprised after happening this situation. A person make a fly and you unable to know that fly is real or artistic. It means to say that art is very great, whatever made by any person. That person made this person. So he start to give the hand of his own daughter's hands in the hand of Matsys, and he went on the basis of his painting. And after some time, those days, he is a great painter all over the world. Matsys become a great painter. This is the story. And now we will discuss about next story. Dear students, due to these stories, we try to discuss between two paintings. Chinese painting or European painting. Now we will discuss last story of this chapter. The chapter name is Landscape of the Soul. Last story is relating to Nek Chan. 80 years old man Nek Chan, who is an Indian person, Indian painter, Indian painting person, and Indian sculpted person. Murtika. Indian sculpted person. Nek Chan has made a garden. Is sculpted with stone and recycled material. It is the great quality recycled material. It means if he get different waste material things, and that waste material converted into useful material, that is recycled. On the basis of recycling, he made murtiya banaya karta tha. And that sculpted things, he made a garden. A garden is sculpted with stone. And that garden is established at Chandigarh. Raw garden at Chandigarh. Raw vision is famous. Whatever made by the Raw Chand. Woven by the waterfall is also very famous. These type of things is occur in his garden. Whatever made by the Nek Chand. It was Nek Chand. And UNESCO will be honoring him for this great work. It means waste materials, waste stones, and on the basis of stone and recycling material, he made different type of sculpted statue. And that statue is as decorating as every person came to see it. And this is the, this garden, he made a garden, and this garden is at Chandigarh. And UNESCO is also honoring him for this great work. Thank you so much.